Okay, so we're here in the clean room at Ball Aerospace looking at the NPP spacecraft. What you're looking at is the nadir deck, essentially the instrument or the Earth-facing deck where all the instruments and the Earth-facing antennas are located. Every orbit, we collect an orbit's worth of data for about 101 minutes, then we fly over Svalbard, Norway, and we downlink the data. The large instrument here you see, basically at the front, is the VIIRS instrument. That does the visible infrared radiometer suite. VIIRS is the visible instrument, collects visible event data. The next instrument, which is currently under a bag and being purged for cleanliness reasons, is the CrIS instrument. That's the Crosstrack Infrared Sounder. Just behind that is the ATMS Microwave Sounder. And those two instruments are primarily the weather data collecting instruments. The instrument just above ATMS, that's the CERES instrument. And basically it does Earth radiation budget measurements. It's a continuing data measurement. And then the instrument that Jim is looking at right now is the OMPS sensors. Two sensors, a nadir sensor and then a limb sensor, and that does ozone measurements. So those are the five instruments that make up the instrument suite on the NPP mission. The other side, basically, that's looking out at deep space away from the Earth, that's where all of the spacecraft components are located. The batteries, the electronics boxes, our attitude sensors are all located on that deck.
The spacecraft is just a big host for the science instruments, because at the end of the day, the mission is get the science data.